Yeah, I remember that. So we want. But I leave my back up here.
Yeah, I'm both. Yeah, I got a drink, got a smoke. know the power not to go. See the power of the mind is not a joke. And I said that I'm going and I did. Just to get that focus out of the grid. Nobody explains why I live. Till I got it coming at the grid. Something like the beat ain't gonna get it. I mean, I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk. But I'm off right now, got me talking about my life. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk, but I'm off right now. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk, but I'm off right now when I need you in my life. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk, but I'm off right now.
Thank you. I'm going to be Just a little bit, no, 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 just I'm ready. Make it go and say it. My guillotine, take your medicine, take your media, don't you know what you're saying?
Here, that's no call, you never check. I'm clear. Boom, 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 boom China, I'm the one, got the check. All day, got a value, I got it, Thank you.
Cause you gotta own it. You can keep it working, baby. Back. Me, no shit. Chicken, that's all. Get your hair on me. Popping on me. No, that's me. Push on a hood. That's bigger than me. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you for please rise as we honor America and the men and women of our armed forces with the tight singing of our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, here to sing our national anthem is Miss Treasure Joy. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Howard University and the Bird Gymnasium for the next game between the Regent University Royals and your Howard University Princeton. Now, here is your starting lineup for visiting Royals of Regent University. Number 3, Markel Riggin. Number 5, Christopher Warren. Number 14, Andrew Walston. Number 20, Vincent V. Perry. And number 35, Damon Fitzgerald. Regent University assistant coach is Richard Pullen. The head coach of Regent University Royals is Lee Cotton Jr. And now, let's find out for your Howard University. At center, 6'9" and a freshman from Lagos, Nigeria, number 35, Princeville, Anosuke. At four, she takes the freshman from Paris Prince. Number one, Osprey Corey. At guard, 6'4", 2'4", from Streetsport, Louisiana. Number 21, Chad Lott. And guard, 6'6", 2'4", from Richmond, Virginia. Number 13, C.K. Bunker. And guard, 6'1", sophomore, from Union, New Jersey. Number 2, R.K. Cole. These special assistants to head coach Clarence Carter. Assistant coaches are Jordan Coach and Sean Whalen. These special head coach is Keith McGrayer. And the Bison head coach is Kevin Nickelberry.
Thank you.
Foul ball number 35, Chrisville and Stockton. That's his first personal, second team foul.
Thank you.
Pastor Goodbye, Goodwill, and Osaki. Foul call number 35 for Regent. David Sakira with his first personal second team foul. Goodwill and Osaki. One shot. Substitutions for the Bison. 23, Jalen Jones. And 10, Simon Cousins. Also in the box number 4, Green Bay Fayette Jr. In the game for Regent, 15, Joshua Van Hoff. In the ball game for the Bison number 12, Xavier Abiemole. Official timeout. Wayne Downey stays social with the real HQ. Search HQ Bison Sports on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for daily updates on everything Bison. Also, ESPNU never graduated. ESPNU proud to be the official national broadcast partner of the Mideast Athletic Conference. More information on ESPNU or local cable operator or satellite provider, or log on to ESPNU.com. Joshua, that's all. RJ Cole! Back in for Bryson in the 21, he's a bad block. Points for Andrew Walston. Foul call number 3, Markel Whitman, his second personal, third team foul. That game for Regent number 20, Justin Barrett. Also the ball game for Regent number 21, Andrew Aiken. That game through the Bryson in 3-5 and the Stockton. Damon Fitzgerald. Andrew Eakin. Foul call number 35 for Eakin. Damon Fitzgerald got his second personal, 14 foul. Second for Bryson number 13, CJ Williams, ball number 1, Andre Drury.
Yeah. I know you said you didn't want to do this.
Do you want to do it? It's just,
I still leave at 8, so I mean, if you come back at 8, then it's okay.
Okay. So you just like. So basically, you just spin this back and forth. Whichever way they go, and then you just like every like the points in the screen or the time. Not really. It doesn't, you know.
I don't know my phone
though. Okay. I'm out charged to the Bryson and goes to an official timeout. Hey fans, don't forget the Invitation Athletic Conference Volleyball Championship will host the team at the Bird Gymnasium on Friday through Sunday, November 16th through the 18th. For ticket information, please visit BrysonTickets.com. Now, your Howard University Lady Bryson will be the number one seed in the Northern Division. They'll be playing the third game on the opening day on November 16th. and take on Eagles of North Carolina Central University. That'll be at 5 p.m. on Friday. The tournament will be underway at 11 a.m. Great volleyball all throughout the weekend. For the Regent Athletic Conference volleyball tournament hosted right here in the Burr, November 16th through the 18th. To get information, visit priceoftickets.com. Passed it by Princeville. And on Sunday.
Yeah, I'm just gonna use the bathroom. But I'll be back. I'll just stay up here with you.
Foul call number 15, Joshua Van Hoff, his first personal 14 foul. Princeville and Osaki, one shot. Foul call number 2, R.J. Cole, that's his first personal, 13 fouls. For region number 0, Noah Powell. Back in number 5, Christopher Warren for region. Foul number 1, Andre Touré, his first personal 14 foul. Again, he was Vice number 10 and 9 in custody. 12, Anosaki. Foul call number 21, Andrew Aiken, his first person, 16 foul. Advice number 2, RJ Bulletine. Third second timeout, Regent. They pull with the line, two and two for the Vikings. And the ball game for the Vikings number 0, 19 Deaker.
Good. I believe. I hope. Did I get anything? I got carried away.
Foul call number 20, Vincent D. Perry, his first personal 17 foul for the Vikings.
I legit just. Or maybe he,
Thank you. Zion Cousins. Foul call number zero. Noah Powell, that's his first personal bonus situation. The 18 foul called against Regent.
Is Kyle Fox the actor? Is he like that? He's about to sub him. Say he's active. He just said
that. Wrong for Bryce at number 11. Kyle Foster.
Put number 11.
Three points for Andrew Eakin. Langston Baker. Basketball team back in action. That'll be on Monday, November 19th, when the Lady Bison take on Siena. Prime time, 7 p.m. right here in the Birmingham Major. That's Monday, November 19th, the Eagles taking on Lady Bison taking on Siena. Prime time, 7 o'clock here in the Birmingham. Remind you, ladies and gentlemen, we've got concessions right behind the press box. Concessions on sale now behind the press box.
Oh.
Top ball number 35, Crenshaw El Saki. His second personal, 15-5. Vincent B. Perry. Hotel, the proud sponsor of Howard University Athletic. The hotel is the closest to the university, offers a discount lodging rate for all Howard University events. For the preferred rate, please visit Howard's Athletic site and click on our logo or call the hotel directly at 202-299-1188. That's 202-299-1188. Comprehensive Hotel, the proud sponsor of Howard University Athletic.
I give up. So if I can't come home and I need to do good and everything else, I could get points and everything else.
You That gives the mic to number 23, Dennis Jones. Tap out violation, the ball will roll to Regent. Going situation, the 19th foul all against Regent. Number 20, this is Reed Barry back in the game for Regent. At the line for the Bison, number 23, Dylan Jones, 1-1. And 12, Xavier, or give me no name. Thank you.